I'm News 6 anchor Kirsten O'Connor. Here are your headlines for Thursday, June 13th. Two people are dead after a plane crash in Lake Maitland. Investigators say they recovered the bodies of the pilot and a passenger Wednesday, about 6 hours after getting a distress call. The plane left Orlando Executive Airport and was headed to New Smyrna Beach when it crashed. Investigators say fuel problems may have played a role. And an emotional ceremony Wednesday night to mark 3 years since the Pulse nightclub shooting in Orlando. Hundreds gathered at the site to honor the 49 people killed. The owner of Pulse, Barbara Poma, thanked the people of Central Florida for their support, as well as the honored first responders. And a top executive at OUC is off the job after officials say he falsely claimed to have a doctoral degree. In a statement, OUC says Lee Chip Miriam resigned Wednesday. He had been with OUC for over a decade. Get breaking news, weather, and traffic around the clock on clickorlando.com. That's your News 6 update. I'm Kirsten O'Connor.
Be prepared when storms come your way. Stay safe with tips and info from OUC's Storm Center.